I almost wanted to have like a minute of this.
That's a blank slate, baby.
I'm breathing hard. That's tiring.
Is it?
I'm just so intense. Okay, let me start again. And I was rubbing that thing.
This right here, this is all ours.
So what we're gonna do with this blank slate is we're gonna write an amazing story on this together. This is the Enso community blank slate. The story hasn't even begun yet. It's been set up perfectly by the people who have come before to be able to create this wonderful company and to be able to bring people like yourself to it that are already attracted to the message of Enso rings. So now what we get to do is we get to really come together and tie ourselves to a cause to be able to really make change in the world. So there's three questions that I want to answer today. First, the boring one, who am I? This guy. Second, who are you? That's the good question. Third, who are we? That's the important question. First question, who am I? Better question, why should you care? Answer, you probably shouldn't, but now I'm going to tell you anyways. My name is Patrick Belknap, and I'm the head of community here at Enso Rings. I came here with a vision to be able to take the amazing work that's been done by all the people here, the founders, Aaron and Brighton, but what they've created is this amazing opportunity to take a really dynamic product and connect it with what really matters to them and what also matters to me is the people. I believe that we're all here with an opportunity to affect those around us. This is our chance to be change agents, to affect positive change on the environment and the people around us. That's what my career has been in. It's been in trying to change the world. Enough about me, let's talk about you. You are a force for good. You love yourself and you love others, which also happens to be the Enso Rings mission and core values. And that's probably why you're attracted to this brand. Yes, we have amazing flexible jewelry, but we are a cause-driven brand. We want to make a change. And likely you felt that because you're living life. You're a mom, you're a dad, you're a son, you're a daughter, you're a spouse, you're a significant other. You have a lot going on, just like we do. But you also want to make change. You're a positive influence on those around you, and you want to get your hands dirty and change the world and the environment around you to be a better place. You have ideas, and you have aspirations, and you want a brand that can keep up. Which leads us to question number three, who are we? One way that we can think about the community is to think of the Enso circle. What we really want to do together is to create a circle of strength, a place that we can have together to be able to invite others in and to really focus our efforts in changing the world around us, to finding a cause that we're passionate about and finding ways to make real change in that space. One thing that we've looked at as we've been talking to our founders, leaders of Enso Rings, employees and community members is that we're passionate about mental health and being able to take away the stigma of talking and learning and dealing with mental health. And so that's something that we are going to be focusing on in our efforts. We're still gonna make cool products that benefit organizations that deal with breast cancer and education and the environment and so on like we have in the past. But together, we're going to look at how all those different causes affect our mental health when we're talking about breast cancer. We want to know, how does mental health work with someone that's caring for someone with breast cancer or a breast cancer survivor? How does the environment affect our mental health? And how does education and early childhood experiences affect our mental health? And how can we talk about that again in a way where we all feel comfortable? Our community is perfectly positioned to be able to wrestle with some of these difficult ideas and to explore what it really means to be able to make a change in this space. And so that's what it means to get together. That's what it means to really invest in this together, is to be able to allow ourselves to learn together, potentially make some mistakes together, to grow together, and to really connect on this issue. That's why it's so important that this is our community. We work on this together, and you're at the center. You're the main ingredient, but this is our story. It's blank. We have so much opportunity here. So come along with us. Subscribe, follow, like, or whatever you need to so that you don't miss out on the next videos. And remember to love yourself, love others, be a force for good. Be a force for good. Bye-bye.
That's how I'm gonna end every video, dude. Bye-bye. So stupid. I've never done that in my life anyways.